EAHEA, how to apply to full accreditation service. Press the Apply button. Then select Full Accreditation Service. Fill in your general information. Organization type. Organization name. Complete address. City. Postal code. Country. Phone number. Fax number. Email address. Web address. Fill in the information of the authorized person. Title. Position. First and last name. Phone number. Email address. Explain briefly why the institution is interested in pursuing accreditation. Then the institute of accreditation process must first complete and submit an inquiry questionnaire. These questions serve as the basis for an initial assessment of the institution's eligibility for EAHEA accreditation. We need invoice details, like corporate name, registry code, VAT country, VAT number, invoice address. Choose the payment method. You can also select credit debit card. Then press the Save and Finish button. If you have selected a bank card, you can see your information on the screen.